everybody. Day three on this Mexican adventure, and today we're heading to the Yucatan Peninsula to check out some Mayan ruins of Coba and some of these ancient temples that they have. I mean, it's going to be amazing. I'm super excited. Manny, your thoughts?
Yeah, it should be cool. I'm looking forward to the beach, if anything. We're supposed to have lunch at the beach and hang out, and that should be good, actually. Today's looking like it's going to be a sunny day, so at least we'll get a little bit of a change in some sunny weather.
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm excited. Let's go check out this adventure and see what we see. Come along. Away we go. Top of the Maya Coba ruins. As you can see, it was pretty high up there, and it was a nice little trek. Manny, your thoughts?
It's quite the climb. It's definitely pretty rocky. It's gonna be tough going down.
Yeah. So anyways, we're about to head back down. We're at the Coba ruins here, and What are we about to do, Manny?
Getting ready to go into the caves, the cenotes.
In Tulum.
In Tulum.
We're about to go deep inside the caves, get all up in it. You ready?
Here we go. Away we go.
All right, I'm with my boy Jay Tizzle.
What it is, what it do.
And what are we about to do?
We're about ready to go...
All up in a cenote?
Yeah.
Get all up in there.
Now swim like a crocodile. Lats. Okay, they went all the way. Alright.
Wow, this is cool. I
Today's been like a fun adventure, huh?
Yeah.
So this time it feels cold when you come out.